Hey everybody, we have Miss Tiffany is back. Say hi.
Hi.
You have fans. And what are you going to do today?
I'm just going to get a flat top.
And I'm going to show your shirt. Doing that for Brave to Shave. It's Brave to Shave US. It's not the one in England. The one in England is for McMillan Cancer Support. And dang it, come back. Cooperate, camera. Now, there's a couple of spots on her head that she's got it. It's, for some reason, them tangles balled up and she couldn't get them out, so I'm just going to snip them off so I don't hurt her trying to comb them out. You ready to get started?
Yes, I am.
All right. And trust me, I asked her, are you sure you want to cut all that off? And she said yes.
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay. It makes you a lot cooler, don't it?
Yes, it does.
Is it hot at your house?
Yeah, for the most part, yeah. Not too much right now, but it will be.
Oh, yeah, it's coming. Yeah. And we know it comes quick, don't we?
Yes, it does.
All right, let's get you going. You been sweating?
No, I just washed my hair a second ago.
Oh, okay.
Right before I came here.
It smells good, whatever you wash it with.
Excuse me.
Stay up there. You like that one?
Yeah.
It's kind of different, right?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if this is too tight. Yeah, too tight. Mm-hmm. It's new, I've not used this before, so it's being cantankerous. There it is. Now, is that too tight?
No, it's not.
You're sure?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm doing this so I don't hurt her when I'm combing it out. There's no sense of trying to pull and then hurt somebody to get out of tangle like this. It's not good. It's no fun, and I don't like hurting. To hurt folks. Is that hurting any?
No.
This wash can come over with the windows down, the wind's been blowing her hair.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. I can brush it, and then 2 minutes later, it's going to right back in the wind.
Like I said, there's no point in hurting. teach you does that.
Yeah. Somebody asked me the other day, did I put something over here, but the sun, I guess we're in it so much, it changed my hair so many different colors. And then the lighting is really, really bright.
I think you're really pretty with red hair.
Thank you. It's not a color I try to keep it exact color.
I've got a red back there. It's an auburn brown, and it's really pretty.
I always use that one for my splat. It's like a ruby red or something like that.
How long has it been since your last video?
It's been about a year.
About a year?
Yeah.
So you're here for quite a bit in a year.
Yeah.
Does that hurt?
No, it don't.
Well, that was just pulled out. There we go. Yep, that one pulled out. I see what you mean about getting tangled. Because I just didn't come through this part and there was two more tangles.
I don't know why it does that. It drives me crazy.
Say it drives you crazy?
Yes, it does.
I bet it drives any woman crazy if it keeps doing like that.
Yeah.
Especially if you just brush it.
Yeah,
turn around and brush it again.
Yeah.
There they are. It's like, we're not going to go away yet. When this grows out some, come see me and let me do that color and see what you think about it. Because I've been getting requests for color videos, so.
Okay. What color did you say it was?
Auburn brown.
Okay.
And it's from L'Oreal Paris.
Okay.
It looks like a natural red.
Yeah.
It's like a medium auburn.
Mm-hmm.
It looks like a natural red on you. You know, it doesn't look like a dyed look.
Right.
If I wasn't going to cut all this off, I'd take just enough to where your natural color is and do it on you. Okay, y'all, I'm gonna let y'all see how much hair she has. Quite a bit. And she's ready to lose it off. So we're getting ready to do a flat top on this lady. Thank you.
Uncle Pinders. Y'all give me a second.
Okay, come on through.
Feel like 10 pounds lighter already?
I feel a little lighter.
I'm gonna say that again.
Can your foot reach the floor? Stick it right there on the end of my spot. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Oh, still recording. Oh boy, I hope it recorded all of it because I wasn't sure if I paused in certain parts. My allergies are beating me up today. Yeah, I took the allergy tablet and Flonase. Took them both. And whatever it is making me feel like I got something stuck in my throat.
Yeah.
I hate that. How's it feel?
It's good. I like that part.
Huh?
I like this part.
Okay. Can you tell I've been working with this? Hurting anywhere?
No.
How's this one feel since I've been working on it?
It feels good.
Has anybody said anything about seeing your videos?
No, not
okay. I told you I was going to leave something up front.
Yeah.
So you could have something to play with. So. Oh, a new contender, huh? Mm-hmm. Wanted to stand up and say hi. Mm-hmm. So it holds better. I didn't know this was like that. Alright, so before you go to the bathroom, have a seat real quick.
Okay, y'all, this is Tiffany with her flat top for Brave the Shave. Spin yourself around here. And you say you liked it?
Yes, I do.
Okay, I'm going to let her go to the bathroom and check it out. Be back. Okay, Miss Tiffany, you went and looked in the mirror. What do you think?
I like it.
It's not like the last time, is it?
No, it's not.
And folks, that is not a small dog laying on her on the floor. That came off of her head. And you like this?
Yes, I do.
All righty. Are you happy with it?
Yes, I'm happy.
And she went and looked, and she got a growth pattern. She told me, she said, it's the first time I noticed it. All righty. So, wait, bye, everybody.
Bye, everybody.